The video commences. Decaying corpse at the bottom of the ocean got fished out. He is now being brushed off by a hook. I don't know how a hook contraption is brushing him off. Thrown into the microwave. This is a white guy or a Mexican guy? It makes a difference because I would assume that if you were microwaving a Mexican guy versus a white guy, I would think Mexican guys would taste a little bit more spicier. Is that racist to say that? I don't know. You know, I once microwaved a bed bug that I found in my grandma's house when I was a kid. And tell you what happens next. Just random, you know, information about my life. Temperature of 107.6 degrees Fahrenheit. You literally cook from the inside out. So the last thing this man ate was fish, strawberries, and a meat patty in his stomach. Your skin very odd combination for your last meal before you enter a microwave. Point, you received a 100% body burn and died from this is literally shock. Just animated torture. Like, when I watch videos like this, I always wonder, do the people who create these videos actually want to torture niggas like that in real life? Like, the dude who made this video, the dude behind this video might low-key be like a Jeffrey Dahmer or something, and we don't know it. Restaurant is spelled wrong, by the way. Put your finger up if you like. But I'm going to subscribe. Shout out to me, Arnold. I'm going to subscribe. I think it's interesting. Got a very interesting content, brother. But, you know, we'll see what's happening.